I just love sharing a cozy hot cup of lapsang souchong tea.